The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge.
Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Feeding off the infernal flames of hell.
It is always an event when Goldberg enters the arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever.
The no disqualification match, anything goes, and knowing these superstars.
Goldberg sees the finish. You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
What a reversal by Goldberg. Short clothesline hits its mark.
In time,
and both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Makes him pay with a counter. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Match. You lean into
Kane with the grip all the way.
Short slam straight
makes it cover. Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
Not sure if Goldberg even knows where he is right now, but he absolutely just saved himself for the time being.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's as hell bent as ever.
Snap!
to the floor.
Taking a trip outside. He's got to be mindful of the count.
STO!
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly. Goldberg is just so intimidating.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Uh-oh.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
What's he got planned? Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
And with the ref's count, this match has ended.
When it comes down to the record books, a win is a win, no matter the conditions. They should still be proud.